Welcome to OpenText Expert. My name is Yen Xin and I work on the technical support team. Today I want to talk to you about how to integrate IGC Brava and Blazon with Documentum products. Let's get started. Chapters for the topic are below, so feel free to skip ahead to the section most relevant to you. Brava for Documentum D2 offers simple-to-use annotation and collaborations. Managing markup files within the Documentum repository and D2 user interface. If you want to integrate Brava with Documentum D2, refer to this KB article where we provide the steps need to install Brava for Documentum D2 integrations. Apart from integration with Documentum D2, you can also integrate Brava with the Documentum Classic UI, WebTop. To install Brava for WebTop, please refer to this KB article. With the integration of Brava in WebTop, it not only allows user to view and collaborate multiple file formats within WebTop, but also allows you to publish documents easily and save directly into the repository or check them into the home cabinet. Documentum XCP offers a case management framework to build case management applications for your business. We can advance the functionality of XCP by integrating Brava for your users. Please find this KB article on how to install Brava for Documentum XCP. Blazon can now be integrated with Documentum to make document transformation an effortless part of any business use cases. Refer this KB article on the installations. Then, you can add Blazon supported source formats to Doc11 plugin and convert documents with text-oriented images into searchable documents using image text recognition or OCR technology. And that concludes OpenText Expert. Don't forget to like and subscribe so we can bring you more helpful content. Also, let us know in the comments below what other customer support issue you would like us to talk about. Thanks for watching.